Students, let's start today's session. And today we are going to start chapter 2, and that is number system. In this chapter we will learn what is number system and what are the different number system in computer and the conversion of one number system into another. Now first, number system. What is number system? Number system is set of values used to represent different quantities. Like in decimal number system, this is one kind of number system. In our daily activities or day-to-day activities, we use decimal number system. And decimal number system consists 10 digits, that is 0 to 9. And normally we use like 10 bananas, 50 apples, 20 pencils. So what are these? All these are decimal number system. So we use which number system? Decimal number system. And binary number system. In binary number system, computer deals with binary number system. Like in computer, you might have heard bytes, kilobytes, gigabytes. What are these? What is byte? Byte is a group of bits. And what is bit? 0 and 1. So computer understands only 0 and 1. Whatever number, whatever character you are entering in the computer, computer convert that into its own language, and that is your binary language 0 and 1. So computer deals with only binary number system, that is 0 and 1. 0 means off state and 1 means on state. Another number systems, octal number system and hexadecimal number system. So in computer number system, we will study first decimal number system, then binary, then octal and hexadecimal number system. Today we will start with decimal number system. So in decimal number system, it uses all the digits from 0 to 9. So how many digits are there total? 10 digits, that is 0 to 9. And its base is 10. For example, how will you represent decimal number system? For example, any number in bracket and 10 will be the base. So this is the example how to represent the decimal number system. And then binary number system. Binary number system deals with zeros and ones, and its base is 2, because there are only two digits, 0 and 1. Its base is 2, and how will you represent it? 1010 base is 2. So today we are going to learn about these two number system and the conversion of decimal to binary and binary to decimal. So first we will learn how to convert decimal number system into binary number system. So I have taken one example like 40. So how will you convert 40 decimal into binary? Very simple, very interesting. You keep on dividing 40 by 2 until you get 0 as a dividend. So let's start. First, you divide 40 by 2, 2 to the 4, 0. What is the remainder? 0, so 0 you will write over here. Again, you will divide 2 ones are 2, 0, remainder is 0. Again, 2 fives are 10, remainder is 0. 2 twos are 4, remainder is 1, you will write here. 2 ones are 2, remainder is 0. So 2 at the last, you will keep on dividing until you get dividend 0. So you will write 2, 0 over here, and you will copy 1 here. Now how will you write the binary? You will write the binary from bottom to top. At the bottom, the digit or the bit you get, that is most significant bit. And at the top, you will get least significant bit. तो यू राइट द बाइनरी नंबर फ्रॉम मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट बिट टू लीस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट बिट, दैट इज 101000. सो दिस इज द बाइनरी रिप्रेजेंटेशन. Now, I am taking another example to show you decimal to binary conversion. So, let's take another decimal number, and that is 54. So, how will you convert 54 decimal into binary? Again, with the same procedure. What is the procedure? We will keep on dividing decimal number with 2 until you get 0 as a dividend at the last. So 2 2s are 4, 2 7s are 14, remainder is 0. So you will write 0 over here. 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, remainder is 1. 2 6s are 12, remainder is 1. 2 3s are 6, remainder is 0. 2 1s are 2, remainder is 1. At the last you will write 2 0, and you will write 1 over here. Last one is most significant bit, and the top is least significant bit. And how will you write this binary number from bottom to top? So 110110 will be the binary conversion of 54. I hope it is clear, decimal to binary. Okay, now we will learn another conversion, binary to decimal. So let's take a binary number, and you know what is the base of binary? It's 2, and we use 2 digits, that is 0 and 1 in binary. So let's take another example, 11010. We can take any binary number system, and the base is 2. So this is binary. We need to convert this binary into decimal. Fine. Now first step is to write the binary number as it is, and we will start from the right hand side, like 0 1 0 1 1. We have written the binary number as it is, starting with right hand side, right to left. Then this is binary number system. Fine. Now in the next line we will write power of 2. Like from the right hand side, we will start writing 2 raised to power 0, 2 raised to power 1, 2 raised to power 2, 2 raised to power 3, 2 raised to power 4. Fine. Then we will write its value. Any number raised to power 0 is 1, 2 raised to power 1 is 2, 2 raised to power 2 is 4, 2 raised to power 3 is 8, and 2 raised to power 4 is 16. Fine. Now we will multiply this binary number with the value. So 1 into 0 will get 0, 2 into 1, 2, 4 into 0, 4, 8 into 1, 8, and 16 into 1, 16. So this is binary number into values. Now we will add all these numbers. 16 plus 8 plus 2. What you will get? 8 plus 2, 10, and plus 16, 26. So you will get 26 decimal after converting 11010. So answer will be 26. You can write over here 26.